We're alive, so he must be trapped.
Ow! It can't be.
After what's happened so far today, you think there's anything that can't be?
These plates haven't been lit for generations. The healings must have had an effect.
Will they keep Armin trapped?
No. They gave the Ura their powers. Now that they're active, we can reach the other fertile grounds. If we heal those...
Then he'll be trapped and we can get out of here?
Yes. That will allow us to enter fertile grounds in the City of Light and the Royal Palace. Let's try this.
We have to use these powers to get up to the fertile grounds?
Yes, they were used to protect them.
You're gonna have to teach me how to use them.
Are those your words, or Armin's?
Where was Ormas when your mother was taken from us? Where was he in your hour of need? Elika, I am your father! I am your king!
Say, the next time you want to win your daughter back, you could try just giving her a pony. The apocalypse doesn't really cut it.
One of the powers of Ormas. We can reach more of the fertile grounds. Let's go to them.
Don't
we head next? What's up there?
The Tower of Ahriman has been abandoned for a long time. I've never seen what's inside.
Well, then this is a great time for you to find out. I did it.
I gave you moral support.
Suggestions?
We need to find a way to go up.
Thanks. Thanks for that. Give me a hand here. Turn it again. to start a relation. Why do you fight?
Gone!
cover.
To heal this place before he finds a way back up here? Hey, Ahriman! This isn't your tower anymore! This is my tower! Can I have my own tower? You know, maybe with an inscription? Nothing too fancy, just Tower of the Savior of the City of Light. Oh, and a few priestesses dedicated to its upkeep. And mine.
If you stay, all this can be yours.
Yeah, sure it can.
Let's go and save your city.
Thank you.
Johann Doros, Vasha.
Can you see? This was your city.
The next fertile ground is...
Hey, stop! You must be...
What? Upset? Devastated?
Angry. I don't know how you've held it together this far, but you need to keep holding it together or both of us are dead.
Have you finished understanding me?
I know you've lost things, and that makes your life feel worth less. But if you don't value your life, it's like you don't really care about the things you lost.
Oh, that's pretty fine speech for someone who doesn't care about anything.
Well, it should be a fine speech. It cost me 2 silver pieces from a fortune teller in Babylon. Keep the anger, princess. Stay alive, and let's find something you can hit. Take this city back. I think we just found another way to get killed. Is this ever going to stop?
Not until Ahriman is stopped. When the corrupted are pushed from this city forever. Let's go on.
Tight. Thank you. ought to hurry with the healing.
He's gone. You had a cage in your city square?
Of course. How do you think we scared our children? Be good, or you'll go in the cage and Ahriman will get you.
For real?
We kept animals in it for market, you idiot.
Well, when you rebuild this place, you should build a few more of them. It came in handy.
The city is gone. Gone well before now.
Then what will you do?
Right now, we have to take care of the present. And that starts with us getting out of here.